and lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I'm like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard him fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
E a Super Atletas hoje, ela tem uma parte de gestão pessoal e gestão até empresarial, porque todos nós somos uma empresa. E eu pensei no Thiago, apesar do UFC ser agora em agosto, ele é um atleta que priva essa qualidade de vida, né? Uma alimentação saudável, é uma pessoa super simples. E é isso, eu acho que a Super Atletas tenta passar qualidade de vida.
É um enorme prazer de sair na próxima capa. É bom, o esporte está sendo valorizado aqui no meu estado, aqui em Florianópolis. Então eu estou muito grato e estou muito feliz por estar saindo nessa capa. Os profissionais maravilhosos aqui que estão me acompanhando. Então
tá ótimo. He writes every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme.
Bem, gente, foi um prazer trabalhar com essa revista, né, Super Atletas. E o prazer maior é a gente conhecer um cara que nem Thiago Tavares, né, aquela simpatia, um cara muito gente boa mesmo. Sucesso pra ele aí, que a pedreira vai ser forte agora no Rio de Janeiro.
Parece uma coisa, qualidade de vida que você fala.